Space and time were both severely damaged when the Lost...
I will not run nor hide. Do you dream of death? This is where God's hiding.
This labyrinth is the lair of the last ones. The last ones are the specimens that appear when a species is hunted to the brink of extinction. Don't think they'll be the same.
No time for hesitation. Sword. Our tears fall into chaos.
Dawn.
I will not run nor hide. Creating monsters only to have them fight to the death? Hell of a hobby. Try to keep up. We will duel for our very souls.
Try to keep up.
Final words?
Labyrinth right here is where God labors to create new life. But not all his creations seem to be a success. This is where you'll find his failed subjects, grown wild and mad due to the force of the chaos.
Failed subjects just like us. Humans are stained with the chaos that gives us our hearts and souls. That's the reason why we fight. Wild and mad, sometimes even turning on our... I'm ready. Are you?
I wonder if God was trying to make beasts similar to humans, with hearts and minds of their own, but without the stain of Etro's touch.
No, that's not what he was trying to create. He wanted to make something better than humans. A being that would possess chaos, and yet hold possibilities humans never had. At the heart of this hellish place should be the strongest beast of all, the closest God ever came to his perfect being. Those who live by the sword die by the sword. Your battle ends here. No time for hesitation. You're too slow. Single blow.
hand. Why would he even make such a thing?
Your humans are nothing but... However it happens, I have to win.
Keep up.
Even in this dying world, plenty of people still believe in God. They believe they are special, and that God loves them unconditionally. They believe He is looking out for them. Gods exist, all right, but they've got their own agenda. They sure didn't make this world and put people in it because they love us. They just wanted to create new tools.
But now those same tools have defeated the beast of God. With that victory, he is forced to recognize the strength of humanity. You yourself are the proof of humanity's promise and potential. You want a future for humanity.
Did it mean anything, though? Sure, I showed God what I'm capable of, but the power I used to defeat the beast wasn't any kind of human power. I won a victory, but what am I? Am I still human? Can I still be called a child of man?
it, Light. There's no more time left.
Right. Vanille will be getting ready to perform the Soul Song.
She's going to liberate the dead and release them from their suffering and despair. Hey, Light. When Vanille saves the dead, what'll happen to me?
Hope? What's going on?
What about my soul?
The light of my life, let it be redeemed at last.
Light.
Hope.
I've come to say goodbye.
How did you...
It's too late for me now. I had a job. I was God's eyes and ears, made to watch over everything you did. But now the last day is here, and God doesn't need me anymore. I'll just disappear. God just doesn't like leaving loose ends. This was always his plan.
Bonavelza, he's going to just cast you aside?
It's his way. It's harder than I thought it would be, but he still needs you, and you can help the others. Will you do that for me? Vanille intends to go through with the Soul Song and throw her life away.
But she won't be the only one who dies. That ceremony is going to destroy all those souls, yet she has the power to lead them to the new world.
Yes. She doesn't know what she is or what she can do. You have to tell her. I know her. As long as she knows the truth, she'll do the right thing. And then, you'll have a choice to make too. It'll be your only chance to save Sarah.
I've got to find her soul if I want to save her. And the truth is, I just can't feel her anymore.
It'll be all right. Trust me. She can see you, and she's been watching over you. When you make the right choice, you'll find her again.
The right choice? Tough call for someone who can't stop repeating past mistakes.
It'll be easy. You just have to imagine what kind of world Sarah would want. What kind of person she wants you to be. Do that, and the answer will be clear.
But that's the problem, don't you see? Maybe once I knew her well enough to know what she would want. Something's happened to my soul. I can't see people's hearts anymore, not even my sister's.
You don't have to give up. Overcoming your mistakes, that's the key. It doesn't matter how many times you fail, if you succeed in the end. So keep trying, okay?
I'm off to a bad start. I didn't make the effort to understand you. I didn't trust you and instead hid everything from you.
No, that was the right thing to do. That wasn't the real me. And he was never someone you should have trusted. He was just a pawn in God's game.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. At least I've had this chance to be myself again, here at the very end. After all that's happened, it's enough. Do you remember when we first met all those centuries ago? Do you remember what you told me then? Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
But I didn't. I couldn't.
Oh, but you did. More times than you know. As long as you were with me, Light, I didn't have to fear anything. I'm not scared. Not even now. Because you're here.
Hope! So, Hope, you've gone and left me behind. Or was it the other way around? Was it me who left you? I'll save you.
Popo! Popo, Popo?
What are you doing here?
I can't leave you all alone, Koopo! I have a message for you, Koopo! And here it is. No matter what happens, keep your eyes front!
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you've got my back, right?
You've got it, Koopo! I'm here, Koopo!